Burning fuel from solid rocket boosters. Separating now. Separation success. All systems online. Fourth stage reignited for orbital burn. T plus 1 minute, 2 seconds. Low Earth orbit reached. Separating core stage from exploration upper stage. Launch abort system and fairings jettisoned.
Spacecraft has now docked. Welcome to the Lunar Gateway Space Station. Orion crew members, please make your way to Nova spacecraft for Martian transfer immediately. Attention, this is the Decanion Artificial Intelligence Visual speaking. This Nova spacecraft is now under the control of DSA and DISC autopilot services. Manual control systems offline. Now navigating to Mars Space Station, MSS. Space Station, MSS. Dave connections offline. Autopilot systems offline.
Attention, starboard lander docking port, now in docking landing. Please stay seated during the descent. You cannot board the lander at this time.
has now landed on the surface of Mars. Please exit the lander carefully. Assuming all passengers have a space suit on, the lander is now being depressurized. Repeat, the lander is now being depressurized.
A few minutes later.
Attention, this lander is now returning to MSS. Please remain in your seats and do not unbuckle your seatbelts until we have docked.
Welcome back to the MSS, Starboard Lander crew. Please make your way to the Nova Probe on the upper port for the return journey to Earth.
Now arriving at LGSS. Autopilot offline.
Orion autopilot online. Now setting course to DX Space Station, DSS.
This mini shuttle is now on route to DX Space Station to pick up and recover Orion crew members.
congratulate the astronaut team Mark 3 for being the first humans to land on Mars. Another success for the PSA and another step forward for Project Epsilon. Thanks for watching.